Hi everybody, my name is Nick Petruic, and I'm a seed growth specialist at Bayer Crop Science. And I'm gonna debunk the myth today that using concentrated seed treatments are difficult to use. Here I have in front of me Trilex EverGol and Trilex EverGol Shield, two great pulse seed treatment products that are available for your farm. All you need is the product, some water, and something to mix it in. First thing you need to do is figure out your application rate. With these, you wanna mix about 17.22 liters of water with this, and that'll give you the appropriate slurry amount. So that's what we're gonna try and mix up today. First thing you wanna do is open up your box. You're gonna see a pair of chemical resistant gloves. We encourage everyone to wear proper PPE when they're treating seed, okay? So I already have pre-measured out half my water. I'm gonna add it to my container. Next thing you wanna do is add your Trilex A component to the mixture. Then I add in my Trilex B component. And then you want to top up again with the remainder of your 17 liters of water, which is pre-measured in here again. You can remove this. And then affix to every one of these containers, as well as these little chucks that you can put into any kind of drill. There's an internal mixer inside this particular container. You always mix seed treatments at a low speed. So here you're gonna have about 19.6 liters of solution, and that's gonna treat 221 bushels of peas, lentils, or chickpeas when you apply about that 328 mils per 100 kg of seed. And that's how easy it is. Now we're gonna focus on Trilex EverGol Shield. The biggest difference between creating a batch of Trilex EverGol Shield compared to Trilex EverGol is the amount of water that you're gonna add to it. Well, all you're gonna do is tailor down your water a little bit, okay? So instead of using 17 liters of water, we're gonna use 11. We open up this case, and inside it, we're gonna have the exact same Trilex A component. Then you can mix half your water. Same amount of Trilex B component. And then this is the biggest difference, is our stress shield. Okay, so there's 6.25 liters of stress shield in this jug. We're gonna add in it as well. And then once again, we're gonna top up with the remainder of the water. We'll remove this. You want to make sure that you give it a good mix. And here you have a ready-to-go batch of Trilex EverGol Shield. It's the exact same volume as what a Trilex EverGol batch is, so your application rate is going to be the exact same. 328 mils per 100 kg of seed. I'm Nick Petruic, seed growth specialist with Bayer Crop Science.